Halloween while I'm recording this, so happy Halloween if it's, well, it's not gonna be Halloween, I'm kind of retarded, but happy Halloween from the future. Yeah, so I think last time I played this world, what happened? Oh yeah, I died to the Brain of Cthulhu. Why not? I don't really know, like, the progression of Terraria. Like, I know first you beat the eye, then the brain or eater of worlds, right? Depending on your world. Then after that, I think it's Skeletron, maybe. I don't fucking know, bro. Terraria, baby. Nah, but yeah, so we're just gonna be the brain right now, and we're gonna get it first try. Trust me. Also, if you haven't joined the Discord, go join the Discord. Link in the top right and the description. You feel me? Also, check out the second channel. You feel me? I think this is the entrance. Empty. That joint empty. I'm pretty sure this is it. Yeah. Let's go. So I think I gotta like, hold on. I kinda wanted to expand this platform. But I think we're good like this. My pickaxe can't break this, can it? No, I cannot. Okay. Please get off of me. You don't know me, son. You don't know me. Fire. Kill this thing, too. Fire. And this thing. This is never gonna end. Alright, let's drop some bombs right here. Shit. I just freed that yellow slime. Alright, we're gonna drop some bombs right there. Fire. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Get out of there. Okay, there we go. What did I get? Increases movement speed after taking damage. I don't need that. I do not need that. Do not come down here, bro. Like, you're tripping. Do I have a grappling hook? Oh, I do. Far. Okay, can he die? Thank you, you for me. Can you die? Thank you. Alright, let's go break these ones right over here. There we go. I'll throw a sticky bomb right there. Is that gonna hit me? Let's just back up just in case. Sticky bomb right there. That's not gonna hit me. Let's just kill this dude just cause I don't like him. So fast too, I'm not gonna lie. Dynamite, hell no, I don't need that. Mushrooms, healing potions, those are my healing potions in my inventory. Here we go. Yep, I need this. I can't just put one there. Alright, let's do this. these guys don't hear. Why am I shooting my bow? I'm wasting my arrows. Hell wasting. Alright, let's go up here. Boom. We made it. Yo. Alright, this will be the time that I take down the brain of Cthulhu. Cthulhu. Alright, where can I go to find more of those? Things. Hold on, let me kill that. If I can, damn. Alright, there's none over here. Bro, I killed most of them. Like, holy, I suck. So what happens if I run out? Can I just not beat them anymore? Or what? Fuck. One right here. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go find another one. DJ Khaled, we the best in music. No one believed in us. God did. God did. Bro, why are you still alive? Like, holy. There's a path up there. Let's go up there. Get off me. You're on. Get off. Oh. I can use that. Where is it? What the fuck? I'm getting my ass beat. That's crazy. Oh my god, another one. Alright, let's go ahead and mine this jump. I keep pressing E to open my inventory. But this ain't Minecraft. Oh my god, there's another one. What? Yo, what is going on? Let's keep going. Is there more? That was a bomb. I just got a bomb. Oh, there's a trap. No more. Sad. Alright, ooh. Spear. Oh, I'm gonna drown. Oh my god. Gotta get out of there. Hey, chill, bro. Why you rolling up on me like that? Chill. 18 melee damage. Nah, that ain't it. That is not it. Here's another one, but I need to get like close to like the fighting platform, right? So I don't choke. Is this a way through? It is. Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. You feel me? Look. Boom. Is this good? Nah, fuck it. Bring up the arrows. Where y'all at? Where y'all at, cuz? Where y'all at? You know me. You know me. Where y'all at? Nope. Wait, the campfire. Fuck. There we go. Yes. Campfire. Let's use the paintball gun. It's probably better, I'm not gonna lie. Fuck. They're jumping me. Hey, yo. Let me get my one-on-one. Hold on. Let me get my one-on-one. Come on, bruh. Alright, you can't do that. You can't just spawn behind me. That's cheating, bro. You know that's not cool, bro. That shit ain't fair. Alright. much damage. We're doing alright. Ooh, just evaded him. Just evaded him. Oh fuck, I jumped. Oh, I'm going. I'm confused. I'm confused. He hit me with the confused shit, bro. Think I'm a Pokemon. I mean, I fell for it, so. Shit, I might be. What Pokemon? They'd be like, Squirtle. That's what Squirtle be saying and shit. Or no. Alright, just three more. Three more of those little bros. I forgot to take the potion. Wait, where is it? Okay. See, this is where we bring out the arrows. Yo, that shit don't even work, I'm gonna be honest. Okay. Fuck, he touched me. I didn't give him consent. I did not give him consent. I don't know which one he is, bro. I don't know which one he is. Like, what the fuck? Bro, he's touching me without my consent. This some bullshit, bro. He's almost dead. Okay. Fuck. Heal up. Let's fucking go. W's in the chat. Let's go. Easy dubs. You know how we do it out here in the ASMR Breeze channel. So, easy dubs every day. Let's see what we got, though. How do I check? There we go. I keep pressing tab for some reason. Oh, yeah. Armor Brain of Confusion. This shit is ass. Crimson Heart. Already have that. What did I get? Tissue sample. Oh. Crimtane. A Bogotang. A Yubalang. Boom Tang Tang. I'm a Tang Tugaloogie. I mean, that's cool or whatever. Don't I already have some of that though? What's my armor? Oh no, I don't. You don't get that stuff from the Eye of Cthulhu, do you? I thought you, what is that? Why is bro green? Should I kill him? Wait. Shows the location of enemies. This shit did not work. They lied to me. They lying. That shit did not work. It showed nothing. 0 out of 10. 0 out of 10. I do not recommend. 0 out of 10. I do not. Alright, there we go. That's a Crimtane Boar. Wait, why didn't I use this? I think my bow does more, actually. Ooh, I got a godly harpoon. Okay. What can I do with Crimtane? Just make armor and weapons and shit, just like normal stuff. Why don't I do that? Why do I just have it sitting in here? Like, come on, bro, I'm selling. Let's put all this stuff away. Except for the gel, I kinda want that. No, I have gel right here. And these, and let's make some new armor and shit. Come on, guys. Yeah, here we go. Hold it. Sheesh, 118 bars. Wait, I can't make armor. Yo, what's going on? I thought you could make armor. Hold on. sample. Alright, real one. Real one. That's why I fuck with Jake. That is why I fuck with Jake. There we go. Now. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Damn, that's gonna be like damn near on my bars and shit. Flesh grinder. Hey, yo. That shit sound menacing. Oh, I already have a bow. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I need the helmet. I need that. And I need the boots. Then we're gonna go like this. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, sir. Take this shit off. How do I shift? Okay, there we go. There we go. You already know who it is. Silento. Let's hide all this shit so I look cool. Yo. Yo. I'm hard. What? I honestly don't want to make anything else except for like a pickaxe or some shit. Which I can't even do, I guess. This is axe power, so this is an axe. What about a pickaxe? Can I not make a pickaxe? Oh. Never mind. Hold on. I had to adjust my mic. Here we go. Pickaxe. Yep. Alt, boom, boom, boom. What? Bruh, don't fucking do that to me. Oh, it's just damage and knockback. Okay, I don't need that then. I'm good. I'm good. I'm ready. I'm ready. Put all that away. This too. And let's go do something. Have I made it all the way down to hell? Also, I take fall damage with the slime, right? Oh wait, I have a horseshoe. I'm good. I don't know if I made it all the way down to hell. We're about to find out though. We about to find out though. Let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Damn, this is a long ass fall. Oh, there we go. It's a lot quicker. I want to get down here. Why do I want to get down here? I want to get hell armor. Yeah, the hell armor shit. I can't unlock these. I need to go into the dungeon, right? Wow, I do no damage to bro. What can I get down here? I can get the magic book. Oh, okay. Stone, yes. That's what I need. This is what I need, but it's hot, right? Yep, that shit is hot. Okay, let's go back up. Let me go back up and think about my choices that I've made. Alright, do I have any lava resistant type shit? Yeah, feel me? Anywhere? Nothing. Sword items, iron skin, thorns walking, water walking, sword items, featherfall, invisibility, shine, night owl, mining, nothing really, nothing at all. Alright, let's try this one. It out. I'm just gonna make platforms. Next. next to the hellstone type shit, you feel me? So yeah, I'm gonna put like little platforms right there, right next to the hellstone, and I'm gonna mine it. They might burn though. I don't know if they burn. Wait. Oh fuck, I just dipped in some lava. If I stay on this, I do take damage. I do indeed. Yo, back up, Hellbats. Come on, chill out, fam. Chill out, family. You moving mad, bro, innit? You moving mad. Come on, fam. Are you mad? I think I'm KSI and shit. Candy apple. What is that? I don't know, but I wanna find out. Find out. I do, indubitably. Get the fuck off me. Melee attack inflicts fire damage. Wait, nah, it said that shit was a candy apple. I came here for some goddamn food. Oh yeah, these guys drop books also. Okay, bro did not drop books. This guy drops books. Yup. Bro evading my stars. He did not drop a book, okay. And these guys are annoying as hell and drop lava. Like, why is he running? What is he doing? Actual weirdo. Let's place these right here. I mean that works for now, but like here on the edge and shit. And you can stop attacking me, please. Thank you. Oh, okay. Yeah, that did not work. I got the hellstone at least. Alright, I'ma just have to stay like one block away from it, like this, and mine it on the outskirts. Yup, there we go. Nope, I see you. You ain't doing that. What is that, bruh? I lost it. Stay, bruh. Ow. Oh, that burns. Put that back. Okay, so you can't build the lava. Interesting. This is very preposterous. Oh, very interesting. I like the effects on the. Whoa, that's lava. I couldn't tell that's lava right there. Be honest, I thought it was just the background. Shit, I might die. Oh no, I'm chilling. So if we try the same strategy but with blocks, I'll be alright. Boom. Break this. Boom. Oop. No. No, you naughty, you teasing me. There we go, yes, sir. Break this. Let's go, this is a W. Certified W right here. Can I not get that? There we go. I need way more than this, I know I do. Alright, let's go over here. Kill this bat right here. Come on, die. Ready? Come on. There we go. There we go. We can break this. I can't get the hellstone. Come on. epic. We gonna make an outline of this drawing like this. Yep. No, place that back. Ow. What the fuck? Alright, bro. Not cool. I'm gonna be honest. Yo, he's beating my ass. God damn. There's another one and another fire imp. He had something. No, he didn't. Okay. Alright. Let's go like this. And break it if I can. Which I can barely break it. Ooh, that was bad. Almost mined the wrong block. Alright, go ahead and outline this, which I messed up. Fire. Fire, fire, literally fire. Well, it's lava, but like, same shit, you feel me? Alright, now we break this. Go like this. Place this drone back. And that's hot, goddamn. Boom. Boom. See, guys. If you ever need the methods, just come to my channel. Hey, look at this. Nobody has ever thought of this before, ever. In the history of Terraria. And then I show up and I'm like, guys. Stop it. Don't do it that way. Look at this. That hurts. There we go. Do it like this. Yeah. Wow, that actually, like, does a lot of damage. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Ow, fuck. Goddamn. Goddamn, shorty. Let me see you shake that shit. No. I know there's hellstone like right here. 5, yeah. I can get some right here. There we go. Fire, fire. Literally, bruv. Oh my god, in it. Literally fire, bruv. You moving mad, fam. God, I can collect it from all the way up here. Damn, I'm not gonna lie, my eyes were shutting. I'm looky tired as hell, bro. Woke up. Went to go do a test. Failed that shit. Came back home. Went to the gym. Back in bicep, you feel me? After that, went to go get some groceries, came home, was gonna walk my dogs, then I didn't, then I went to my friend's house to help him with the haunted house, cause it's Halloween, you feel me, spooky night, got to scare a bunch of infants, a bunch of toddlers, they passed by, I was like, ah. actually feeling sleepy, which is kind of crazy, kind of unusual for me. I don't be feeling sleepy at this time. It's 1:34. Wow, it's 1:34. I thought it was later. I think this is enough. No wait, I was gonna say let's go back, but we need the Hellforge, right? Which is that thing right there. I think so. Also, it's cold as shit, bro. Like, I thought global warming was supposed to like warm up the earth and shit. Like, bro, it is cold as fuck out there. I don't remember Halloween's being this cold. Like, global warming is not doing its job. For real. For real, let me tell you, bro. Global warming fell off. Or I may just, like, I don't know the science behind it, I'm gonna be honest. But, like, all I know is global warming. Warm. Hot. It makes shit hot. Makes the glaciers melt and whatnot. But, like, to my calculations, that shit ain't real. Now, I'm not saying I don't believe in global warming. I'm just saying, why is it cold as fuck on Halloween? Somebody explain to me the arithmetics. Why didn't they stick? Somebody, please. Can I get that? Nah. Alright, that's enough. I'm heading back. Holy shit, that thing was about to... That shit was about to dig me down. Pause on that one. It rolled up. It was like, did you pray today? Did you pray today? Cause if you didn't, I'ma have to dig you down. Sorry, my bad. My fault, OG. My fault. Wait, I can't make hell bars. Just go down until we find I usually have like obsidian. Okay. Yep. There we go. Right here. Yep. W's in the chat, guys. W's in the chat. W chat. Oh, fuck. Yo, that was a bad one. I'm not gonna lie. I almost died and shit. It's Halloween. Yeah, I'm a little retarded. Crafting. Let me check again. 3 hellstone, 1 obsidian for 1 bar. Oh my god, dude. They asking for a little too much. 1 obsidian is crazy. It should be half an obsidian. Tripping. Okay, at least I'm not dying. At least I'm not dead. That's why your mama dead as hell. What shoes she got on? What shoes does she have on her casket? I love that meme. I quote that meme every day. Word. Okay, come on. Nah, don't do that. Come on. I need this obsidian. Come on, y'all. There we go. One. Fuck. Oh. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. No, no. It was a missing but. I don't need that one gold. Let's see how many hell bars we can make. 28 hell bars. Immunity of fire blocks. I don't think it doesn't grant immunity to lava though. Ooh, 28, yeah. That's hard. Molten Sherry, that's hard. Ooh, 43 damage. That's hard. 100% pickaxe. I didn't want to make that. What the fuck? That took 20 bars. Yo, I want a refund. Yo, can I speak to the manager? I need to speak to management. Please get him on the phone right now. This is some bullshit. Well, I mean, I got a new pickaxe now. That I didn't need. It lights up, it's pretty cool, I mean. I didn't want this shit. No. Whatever. Well, honestly, I'm gonna end it off right here. It's been a cool, like, 40-some minutes. You feel me? Check out the Discord. Check out the second channel. Hope y'all enjoyed. Peace and love. Hope your life is going good. Stay in school. Don't do drugs. I mean, try it out. Like, you gotta try it at least once. But don't, like, get addicted and shit, you know? Stay away from nicotine. Don't be a nic addict. I'm friends with a couple nic addicts. They be, when they lose the little buff bars, they be, oh my god, I just need a hit. They be doing anything for those hits, you feel me? They be like, oh my god, where's my boss? Oh my god. Okay, stay away from the nics. Whoa. That sounded crazy. I didn't mean to add an S at the end of that. Like, stay away from the nicotine. Okay, I'ma just stop speaking.